Kyle Jacobs, a country music producer and songwriter who co-starred in a CMT docuseries with his wife, singer Kellie Pickler, has died by an apparent suicide at the age of 49. Jacobs was found in their Nashville home, and Pickler called the police after being unable to find him. Jacobs had worked with famous artists and won an Academy of Country Music Award in 2014. He starred in I Love Kellie Pickler, which aired for 3 seasons on CMT. The network expressed condolences to the Jacobs family.